Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. This is Sayyida Azra from amfahhtech YouTube channel, where you find all about technology. In today's video, we are going to discuss about how to get paid after monetization, or you can say how YouTube pays you. As in the last videos, we have discussed about the necessary YouTube settings, YouTube ad settings after monetization. Link of this video you can find here in the description or in the I button. In today's tutorial, I'm gonna share with you the four very important steps to getting paid, which are tax information, verification of identity, form of payment, and payment threshold. Let's go ahead and start learning how you get payment after getting monetization. First thing to do is click on the dashboard in the YouTube studio. Under channel analytics, you can see here how much you are earning within the last 28 days cycle. If you want more information about your revenue and share, scroll down, click on analytics. See here the complete details of your revenue. You can also go to the AdSense account directly. For this, go to Google, search for Google AdSense and sign in. Click on AdSense for YouTube. See, this is my Google AdSense account. Here under the balance, your next payment is shown here. Scroll up, how to get paid. Once you have provided all the details, completed verification and met the payment threshold, you can start getting paid. Let's see the steps to getting paid. As I have told you, there are four steps that you need to complete before you get your first payment. Number one is provide your tax information. All the creators are required to provide this tax information. How to submit your tax information? I'll provide you a complete guide in my next video. So stay tuned with the amfahhtech YouTube channel. Number two is identify your identity and identify your address. In this step, first you have to keep a target of $10. Why complete $10 at the beginning? It's because when you get complete your $10, you'll get it in your AdSense account. Then the Google AdSense will release a pin to your address which you have entered in your AdSense account. Then you need to identify your address and identity. These two things need to be done once you complete your $10. The process of how to identify your address and identity, I'll discuss in detail in my next video. So stay tuned with the amfahhtech YouTube channel. Number three is select your form of payment. This is what you need when you have separate account for AdSense and YouTube. To see how to set up your form of payment, click here. Steps are mentioned here that you can easily follow. And if you want me to make video on this, then just write in the comment section. I'll definitely make video for you. Number four is meet the threshold. Now, after $10, then your next target will be $100. Why $100? You will get the payment only after completing $100. See here, this is your payment threshold. You need to complete $100 every month and receive the payment. The money only will be transferred to your bank account on $100. Even if it's $99, you will not get it. You will get it next month after completing $100. One thing more here, that once you complete your $100, then you can add your payment method. Means you need to add your bank account in which you will receive your money. You need to fill up the details of your bank account. I'll also share the complete guide on this in my upcoming videos, so stay connected. At this point, I also want to share you some more information on payment. YouTube pays the 21st of every month, between like 21st to 25th. If the 21st falls on a Sunday, they will probably pay you on the 22nd. It's usually in that window of time. Here, what's important to know is that you get paid for the previous month in this current month. If it's currently November, I'm gonna get paid for October on November 21st. So every month you are receiving the previous month payout, and this is how YouTube works. So this is complete information about how you get paid and what steps need to be taken before your first payment. The complete guide on all these four steps I'll share with you in my upcoming videos. So stay connected with the amfahhtech YouTube channel where you find all about technology. I hope you find my video very useful. If you did, please subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon and leave a comment. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.